Be strong.
A new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
Is too great.
The pallid malaise has fallen over the manor we now call home. Young Albrecht seems to be enjoying himself in our new home, however. Perhaps I am simply suffering from an imbalance of humors brought on by the recent change of clan.
The townsfolk said this place was haunted, but it doesn't look so bad to me.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
Then die well, Lord Belial!
She is here!
I did the other.
Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below. My strength has increased.
They did horrible things to us.
They are dead. I am looking for another, a prisoner in rags.
Yes. The golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers below us.
Magda will die.
So these are the Halls of Agony. Charming place, truly.
I knew Leoric was mad.
But this is just disgusting.
What should I trade?
Look at that thing over there. Let's kill it.
Thank you. heal.
My wounds are closing.
Do you think an amazing woman like you and a fellow like me could ever become more than friends?
No.
You're missing out.
No, I'm not.
The cultists were performing a strange ritual when I saw them today. One of their number stood soundlessly, while others thrust long spikes deep into his spine. He did not perish. And I believe that he may have even been darkly empowered from the implantation. Though such terrible magic is foreign to me.
I am convinced that some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Bring her to me that I may rend the flesh from her bones.
My will falters. Do you miss that girl?
Who?
The farmer's daughter.
I miss every farmer.
Return.
Cheers.
My wounds are closing.